Hey everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today I am super excited to introduce the latest version of the industry's top data repair software, Repairit 6.0. And guess what? It's actually the first in the industry to support the repair of GoPro gyroscope videos. Have you ever faced issues with your GoPro gyroscope videos? Glitches, corrupted footage, or videos that just won't play? We know how frustrating that can be, especially when you've captured those once-in-a-lifetime moments. Corrupted gyroscope data in GoPro videos can cause a lot of trouble. For instance, it can significantly decrease the stability of your video, making your footage shaky and hard to watch. This not only affects the quality of your videos, but also makes post-processing a real challenge. Plus, with corrupted gyroscope data, you might not be able to use certain advanced features like hyperlapse or image stabilization, limiting what you can do with your footage. That's where Repairit 6.0 comes in. With this latest version, you can now easily repair your GoPro gyroscope videos in just a few clicks. No more worrying about losing your precious adventure footage. First of all, download Repairit from Wondershare's website. After the setup file is downloaded, run it to install the software on your computer. After launching the software, go to the video repair module. It will show you an add button. Click on the add button to select the video file you want to repair. Once you click add, a window will pop up on your screen. Select the video files giving the VLC error and click open at the bottom right hand side of the screen. Then toggle advanced repair on, hit repair and add a working sample file captured from the same device. Once the repair is complete, you'll have your GoPro footage back to its original quality, smooth and error free. So if you're an adventurer, a content creator, or just someone who loves capturing life's moments on a GoPro, Repairit 6.0 is a must-have tool in your arsenal. Download it today and never worry about corrupted footage ever again. The link is in the description down below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more tech tips and software reviews. I'll see you in the next video.